What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Chow Line with Nick, Rick, and Tay. I'm Nick.
Rick.
I'm Tay.
And today, we're making the greatest of all time recipe. We're making Jamaican curried goat.
Bro, that's a farm animal.
This was actually a super easy recipe to make. I did onions, potatoes. I know onions are your favorite. You don't mind potatoes, though. Potatoes. I did fire roasted tomatoes, some ginger, garlic, obviously the goat, some coconut milk, Jamaican curry powder, which I sauteed the curry powder in some vegetable oil before adding and browning the meat in there. I also used some pig neck just to add flavor as it was cooking together. I added a little kick with some habanero to it too, but I removed the seeds so that it wasn't too crazy for you, because I know Rick loves spice.
I mean, technically, I grew up around this shit. I just didn't eat it. My aunt bought me McDonald's and stuff.
Nice.
So, do they serve goats at McDonald's?
Nah, man, just nuggets.
Do you know in different regions of the world, McDonald's has different menu items?
They don't have goats on any of them, bro.
I don't know. I don't know. They might. But I'm going to serve this over some rice. This is a traditional Jamaican dish.
Now, I know that ain't no damn tradition. So why that rice? Why not white?
I didn't have any more. So we work with what we got here at the Chow Line.
So what kind of fucking rice that is?
It's called like a rice medley.
Bird seeds.
Rice medley.
Rice medley. We're like the dumping ground for all the weird shit in your cupboards that nobody else will.
Pretty much.
What it is.
I just bring it here.
I can tell you exactly what that looks like.
What does it look like to you?
Family show.
It do look like, I mean, it's curry.
Here you guys go.
Potato.
There is.
I eat potatoes.
I think this is the one. I really do. I know I say this every single time, but this is the one.
That shit was nasty.
So phenomenal. The depth of the flavor in this.
When he likes it, you get nervous.
The depth of the flavor in this.
You get nervous?
It's a goat.
Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. So you're going to take a bite of this, aren't you?
Yeah, I mean.
Yeah, there's no dick in it.
I ain't scared of this one, but it's. It just smells funny.
It does. Like, I don't even smell like it.
Like dog food.
I figured you'd love Jamaican food.
F*** you.
That's fair.
Why? I grew up in South Central.
It's so well seasoned, you don't taste the goat. I don't know what goat tastes like. That's okay with me.
And it's a bitch.
It's not bad.
This motherfucker might have got me.
I told myself I'm crying. Oh my God, dude.
It's a beautiful mother people.
White boy that went to Jamaica.
Let's go.
That's what it takes, maybe.
I ain't gonna lie, you did your shit.
This is good.
I guess I like goat.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Fuck goats, we're eating them now. Better watch out.
Let's go.
It still smell like shit.
It tastes good though, huh?
You know
it's
what?
Pretty good, y'all.
Put all the weird stuff in there you normally find in your cupboard, and it's still
I ain't even
good.
Gonna lie. I would like for a real Jamaican to try this, though, too.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
That's a big piece of goat, dude. I ain't messing with that. You want it?
No, you gotta try it, man.
I have been eating this.
Big I knew it.
Piece of a goat
I knew this was the one.
I can still taste the onion, but it's still pretty decent.
Man, that means a lot. That's why you had two bites in the whole bowl.
Hey, look.
More than usual.
Just don't start goating everything.
Thank you everybody for tuning in this week. Be sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And then we can see if I could get Dante to like any more of the stuff that I made. But this is the first here. He actually liked it. So,
like the fucking Target. I'm the goal or some shit.
Yeah, tune in next time. Thank you to the Feed SCB Studios for allowing us to use their facilities.
Good luck.
And stay tuned.
Cut the check, bitch.